Last day in Karachi, and guess what I am doing? I've come to Delhi Colony to buy some fish because that's what I want to make today. And you get the best fish, obviously at the fishery and Kimari, but this is also pretty good. My mother has promised to make Burmese food, and she's making undame, a sehat nasi biya. I shall post that and write the recipe down. And my contribution is going to be a steamed fish. Okay, so this is red snapper. I got 2, 1.5 kg each, a total of 3 kgs, and it only cost me 600 rupees a kg. It's very fresh. Got it from Delhi Colony. I'm just going to steam it, but in the meantime, I'm going to wash it. Just ask your fish guy to clean the insides and make these incisions. I'm washing this with salt because I believe salt is an antiseptic. It's going to take all the bacteria away. Make sure it's really nicely washed and then dried as well. You have to dry it really well. I'm just going to steam this without anything, just water, fish, and I'm going to cover it. I don't have a steamer at home, so I'm improvising. Improvising to great lengths, I had to cover this with a kapra. In the meantime, I wanted to show you my mother made coconut rice, chicken sevia, basically a Burmese chicken curry, and prawn curry alongside what I'm making. And for the steamed fish, I'm going to be making a sauce on the side. It's just olive oil, garlic, and that's bird's eye chili. About 4 or 5 cloves of garlic that I've chopped, 3 bird's eye chilies, and 1/3 cup of olive oil. I'm going to add lemon to this and coriander. I'm adding a huge lemon. You guys have to try and see how much lemon or salt you want. I'm also going to season this with salt right now. Adding a little fish sauce and a fistful of coriander. I also added 1/2 teaspoon of sugar. Sorry guys, this is a really abrupt video, but I should post this and write everything down for you. I flipped the fish, it's ready, and because it's a large fish, it's taking 10 minutes each side, and obviously I don't have a proper steamer here. So that's gonna have to do. Okay, so that has been steamed, and here's the sauce, and I have a little bit of lemon and some spring onions. The first thing I'm going to do is squeeze some lemon. Leave it on the side for when you flip it. Okay, let's pour on the sauce. And let's garnish that with sliced spring onions. And see how I've sliced that. This is why I was so excited about going to Delhi Colony.